There's no test runs in this. It's just you putting in the water and hoping for the best. And seeing that for our boat, the best did happen, even though we didn't win, was just really amazing.
A couple of years ago, I was helping a student out with a problem in class, and the problem was based on density of wood and what would make it float versus what would make it not float. And he had told me, he was like, hey, I just saw this cardboard boat race on the internet. Is that something we could do? And I looked into it and I was like, that looks like a lot of fun. And from there, we've been doing it for about 4 years now.
One of the things I like most about this project is I don't know. I don't know if their boat's gonna work. I don't know if they're gonna sink. I don't know if they're gonna be the best. And I like that a lot of this is on them and they're really caused to think about what's gonna be successful.
I think the most challenging part, honestly, is like starting your boat, because there's so many designs online that we could have looked at and so many options that we could have taken, but nobody really knew like what we should start out with, like, or how big the boat should be, or no one thought about who's gonna be in the boat at first.
You need good communication with your peers. In the future, you're always gonna have to be able to work with other people. And so being able to work on a project like this with our classmates is just like an introduction to how it's gonna be in the future.
So my favorite part of this project is actually like not the building of the boats themselves, even though that's like really cool. This is the greatest construction project I've ever done in high school. But it's really just like making something with my friends.
These kids are brilliant and they are gonna make the world a different place, and their creativity that they're starting to develop here, I think will really help them succeed in the future.
If you have an idea, just going for it. We manipulated whatever materials we had to create what we wanted, what we had in our heads, and made it reality, which is the most amazing experience.